Just leave note.
No, that's fine.
You're, very qualified.
I can always do the money.
Well, we've got two LA this week, and one's just let a baby. I'll get my name for you.
No, my name is good. It's not bad. My name works.
Just you're a soldier.
I love it.
Anything else you can do?
Then Paris is all.
I'll put it there.
I said you can pass me a pen. What the pen are you?
Did those other men?
I want to see the job, that's Sandra. That was it. Friend.
She's broke.
Who? Job. She. It. Yeah, hello.
Intruder walked through walls.
I'm not smart. Journalist from Edmondstadt. Walls locked in the middle of the inside, since it's uncle.
Let's kill another one.
Brian Lucas. Freelance journalist. Murdered in his flat. Doors locked from the inside.
You know, I did it somewhere. Girlfriend killed by someone and walked through solid walls.
I think you seriously believe that I'm doing just another city suicide. You have seen the police report, I suppose. And the shot killed more than 5 minutes ago. No, sir, this investigation may move quicker if you just take my word as gospel. I just handed you a murder inquiry. 5 minutes in his flat. Shocking, incredible. There we go, 1 second, there's another way in.
I'm going to stand with a killer from 5.
Killing some balls right in a sec. That's my guy.
What?
Tied up side of balls.
Run on the roof, dropping to the skylight.
You're not serious. What's Spider-Man?
He's got 6 balls. I've got this part of the village.
Hold on.
Of course, that's how you're going to run on the middle onto the terrace.
I don't know what can these two men. Thanks, I'm going to see that he died. So the killer goes to the bank, leaves a threatening cipher for Vancouver, and complains, pretends to be the apartment boss, and hours later, he dies.
Killer finds Lucas at the library, he writes the cipher on the shelf, and knows what's seen, picks up his phone.
They're not even nice to.
Why did that die, Sherlock?